Hey friends, so I am hiking the Barney Lake today, and well, I started before the rest of the group. They were still eating breakfast and getting ready. I was already ready, so I wanted to get a little bit of alone time out here first. It was a happy coincidence. I actually wasn't planning on hiking with anyone today, or even camping with anyone this weekend. But it turns out another group I'm in was doing the same thing that I was doing today. So I linked up and camped out with them. Basically one big party. There's so far, I think, 10 or 11 of us, which is kind of cool. I usually keep my group small, like 4 or 5. So that's not a big deal. It's fun still. I figured I'd get my head start anyways, because I want to enjoy the hike, not be pressed for time, take my time as much as I can, take pictures and video, and just enjoy it. There's supposed to be some snow up further, closer to the 8,000 foot mark, from what I looked at before coming out here 2 days ago. Because I came out yesterday, so I looked at all the weather and all the snow depths. The snow depth was only supposed to be max 6 inches, so we'll see. I brought my micro spikes just in case, because I do remember there is a steep and narrow spot along a cliff side that you have to climb up, so I wanted to be a little bit safe and do it that way. So yeah, stay tuned, enjoy the rest of the video. So it looks like, and sounds like, they're actively out here doing some forest cleanup. Definitely necessary.
Okay.
So, about 1 mile from where I had to park, I finally found the wilderness information board. Shablam. Sweet. They finally caught up to me. You can see them back there. They took advantage of my brakes, apparently. So I feel a little bit like Little Red Riding Hood because all my friends are behind me somewhere hunting me down. It's kind of funny. And I'm just in the woods with my basket. See, but we're actually going to be going between right here. First snow on the trail is about 3.5
6 miles in.
I think we might be good. Right? Look at that, we're already back at the meadow. Pretty much back at Mona Village too. At the resort. Pretty awesome. Very nice, very beautiful. Like, not as hard as everyone thinks, but that's just me. So it is 8:30 in the morning and I'm heading home on Sunday. It is currently, well, it was 37 degrees just a second ago, but I've been in the sun long enough that it's starting to warm up. So yeah, it was a great weekend and it was really cool seeing everybody and getting to hike with everyone and have a full-on camp out. So that was really cool. Yeah, so obviously.